A game of colossal importance and a stadium packed to the... Hello, it's great to be with you. And no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And with the Premier League season about to reach its conclusion, we're just minutes away from kickoff time. It's Ipswich Town, and they face Nottingham Forest.
Well, what a season it's been, Derek. We've seen everything. Drama at both ends of the table.
Oh, might be. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
Songare. And that's very intelligent play to win back possession. A good effective pressure high up the pitch.
And he might be through here. And not cleared away properly.
Well, mopping up defensively.
Oh, genuine chance. And up for grabs off the keeper.
A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. And clearing it away. A long way from the perfect pass. And he keeps going. It's not a bad ball.
Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Ryan Yates. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And he's through here.
It has to be, surely. And he's made it a brace for himself.